While some of these politicians are scared, I'm actually out here in the streets fighting for the people, for God and America. And guess what? I brought receipts. Check it out.
Is it wrong? Your opinion. Is it wrong for Joe Biden to force black people to take the vaccine?
Yes or no?
Yeah.
Yes or no?
There's judicial precedent.
I'm not asking you about judicial precedent. I'm asking you a simple question.
Constitution.
Is it right for Joe Biden to force black people to take the vaccine?
There's judicial precedents that companies can require a vaccine.
I'm not asking you about companies. I'm asking you about the president of the United States of America. Joe Biden.
You're asking me to defend the president.
You guys defend the president all the time.
God is bringing all of his children together at this time right now. So I need your help. Whatever you can give, $5, $10, $15, or even more, help me save this country by turning Georgia red right now. I love you. God bless you. And it's time to pick up your faith. Put down that fear, because the fight is here. Let's go, Georgia, and come on, America. It's time right now. Come on.